I think last question. So check natin yung overtimes. Does it matter kung paid overtime or hindi paid overtime? Okay. Saan mas maraming overtimes in general? Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. So, oy! Dito tayo sa odd one out, sa odd one out.
And like, kaya pa, I think naisip yung sa corporate. Kasi yung startup vibes, parang yung OT. Hindi mo na-feel na OT. Kasi yung corporate, talagang clear na kung ano ang OT, ano yung hindi.
Oh, may clock.
Doon sa startup kasi parang, yun nga, since ganun yung vibe. Hindi, kung magtatrabaho ka ng gabi, choice mo siya. So, kunyari, 8 o'clock mo natapos yung trabaho mo. Kasi, yun nga, kunyari, nag-grocery ka ng gantong ako. If yun yung expected on output, I don't know if overtime talaga yung tinitreat na. At least in the companies that I've been part of, I've never been paid for overtime, nor have ever had to file for overtime. So, yeah.
Pero
nakaganas ako
sa corporate. Parang weekend, tinatawagan ako ng manager ko.
Nako?
Okay. Kailangan baguhin yung kulay ng button, bro.
Okay.
So, sobrang parang...
On a weekend.
On a weekend. Though. Hindi naman importante. Hindi naman main CTA. Tama. Main, pero, yeah. Ganun na.
Sobrang basic yung kulay lang ng button.
Comply.
Got it.